All right.
We going to play the Super Bowl versus the Atlanta Falcons.
We're going to just keep it default. Going to play the Dirty Birds. And fictional Michael Vick that never went to jail for anything. They just never took him out in this game, I guess. He was already on the roster, and this was before the whole dog fighting stuff happened. A fun fact, Michael Vick was one of my favorite quarterbacks to watch growing up. Look at how cool this stadium looks, man. So where are we playing it at? Look at this. This is so cool. I love that, man. That's so freaking cool. Look at this. Both teams coming through. That's really cool. Such a cool feature. I love this, man. Both teams are so hyped. There's the Super Bowl trophy. This is so cool. I love this. Joe Horn? I love this, man. This is cool. We're going to kick. We're going to see what Michael Vick's got on offense. You know I love deferring to the second half, so let's get into it, man. Super Bowl time. Let's see if we can get this shit done. Oh, Michael Vick's going to be a problem. But hey, it's going to make for a more entertaining Super Bowl, I think. Because honestly, is Mark Bolger scaring anybody? Not really. Steven Jackson, on the other hand, yes. Torrey Holt, yes. Super Bowl Sunday, baby. And we got Michael Jenkins, Joe Roddy White, who ended up being a legendary receiver for the Atlanta Falcons along with Julio Jones. And we're going to have to make sure we spy Vic. He's going to be tough. Oh, crap. We're done with a great man. Former Florida State Seminole. Alright, let's see if Vic's ready for this. Because I wouldn't be shocked if they do something with him. Running the ball. So, let's see if they're ready for that. Alright. Who was that? Who moved? Oh, false start. I don't see false starts that often. I really cover three. Wow. Big penalty. That's a good run by Ward Dunn. Just short. Man, imagine if they didn't get that penalty, they would have had it. Inches short. Look at how cool this... Look, this is so cool, man. I love how the Super Bowl looks here. I can't remember where they played it. Oh, we don't have the fair catch to that. All right. Keith Brookin, I remember him. He was a really good player. Maybe I should have went more outside. Still got a yard, though. So this is really cool. Great run by Griffith. Former Atlanta Falcon, by the way. Justin Griffith, he used to play for Atlanta. Megatron, baby. Coming up big. That's so cool that we have both the top picks in the NFL draft on here. Oh, go Lamont. Go, baby. Man, this is what a great start. Man, dude, I love these graphics. One zone, so I don't know where I'm going to go to. Let's see, can we get Megatron on touchdown? If it goes on, I think we might be able to make this work. Falcons had 14 rushing but didn't get a first down just because that penalty was so costly. Oh, damn it. They got me. Crap. That was a big sack, too. Oh, that's a bad throw. Damn it. Nothing doing there. Alright, we'll kick a field goal. Go up by three. At least we got some points on the board, if nothing else. Hopefully I don't screw this up, which I don't think I should. Yep, we good. Alright, at least we get 3 points. Not bad. Kowski has a hell of a leg. Gunn is busting out some pretty decent runs here to start off. Big hit forced it out. Dang, Vic put that where it needed to be. He just didn't make the catch. That was a good throw by Vic. It was catchable. You gotta make those plays in the Super Bowl if you want to win it. puck was going to go out of bounds there. My fault. What a throw by Jamarcus there. Just let that thing rip. Jerry Porter with a catch. Great job by everybody there. See how this works in this. See that. Yeah. Woo! Punish him! Good run, Lamont. Let's go, baby. Alright, let's get down to the roads going. I think getting him outside is better, but this is so cool, man. What a throw. Man, I was that close to getting sacked and being out of field goal range. That would have been bad. They were ready for it that time. Alright. In the first quarter, we're up 3-0. So, we're on the goal line. Hopefully, we can get a touchdown here. We definitely need one. Baby, Megatron for the touchdown. Great route too. D'Angelo Hall not having a good start. Yeah, I don't think D'Angelo Hall can defend Megatron. We're up 10-0 early. Falcons are just not making the plays they should. Perfect play call. Ah, dang it, he's hurt. Work Dunn's having some good runs on us, man. Sheesh. Man, he's out for the game. That's not good. We need another help we can get them than this. Direct? You don't see that too often in Madden. And he still gets a yard out of it, don't he? And oh, they're tossing it. In such a great rhythm. Shocked Michael Vick hasn't started doing that yet, but I guess they just haven't felt the need to. I would try to see if I could get Vick out in some space if I'm them. Yes, sir! That boy Dominic Rhodes, look at him! Oh, that was filthy, baby! Let's go! I love that! That's beautiful! Great blocking, too! Look at that! Just such a fucking G! Look, we need to get a replay of that. Let's put it on this man right here, Mr. Dominic Rhodes. He's been such a great player for us. I definitely want him back on our team. If I decide to continue this after this episode. Which, I'd like to at least do another season of this. Possibly. Falcons have got to get it together, man.
Jenkins with three drops.
Damn, that's tough. Well, Ohio State Buckeyes not having a good day. Other one. Took a lucky bounce for them. Oh, come on. Still a good run, though. All right, so 2 minute warning coming up.
Nice. Look at Derek Carr making the tackle. Usually quarterbacks are mobile and like 2 minute drills. They scramble a lot. Okay.
Okay. Suit yourself, I guess. Alright, in the first half, we're up 20-0. Looking pretty good. As long as we don't make any stupid mistakes, we should be able to lock this up and get a ring here. Should have went more inside. I love seeing the Super Bowl logo in the background of that. That's so cool. While they're running it with Ward Dunn, they should be running it with Vic. I mean, Wharton Dunn's running the ball okay, but I would be trying to pass it, or at least running it with Michael Vick. He's way more explosive. Way more of an electric player. I mean, I don't understand why you're not using him more. Good throw to Joe Warren there. I want to do a dynasty where I can use Michael Vick one. Or not franchise mode, rather. I'm sorry. Ward Dunn's been having some decent runs on him, so I have to give it to him. He was a good running back for the Bucks and the Falcons back in the day, and of course my beloved Florida State Seminoles in college. Jarius Norwood, I remember when he played for Mississippi State. Oh, sack on Michael Vick. Not even one. Man, they... This is rough. I mean, I am shocked that this offense hasn't scored even a field goal. but. Oh, yes, sir. Let's go. What a bomb. Rhodes. Touchdown. Let's see. Actually, let's do goal line. Let's go. Great run by that boy Lamont Jordan, baby. Running like Bo Jackson. Getting guys on the ground. Let's get a replay of that. Let's get outside. Break two tackles. In the crib. Let's get another replay of that. That's cool. Man, we blowing these boys out, man. Sheesh. I didn't expect it to be this bad. What a point at the end of the first season. Third quarter, we're up 34-0. Just playing amazing football. I mean, we played the best football we played in a hot ass minute. Just on both sides of the ball, we played, done our part. I'm just shocked that Michael Vick hasn't done more with his legs. Yeah, I thought that was going to be pass interference. Alright, so they get a first down. Oh, I was that close. Thank you. Big sack. Oh, he's just short. Oh, dang it. Dang it. He knocked his helmet off. Y'all see that? Look at this. Fumble and everything. I mean, we knocked my Vic's helmet off. Crazy. Okay, so we get the ball back. We're probably just going to try to run the clock out from here on out. We don't have anything else to prove. I just wanted to see if I could, I haven't gotten a 99-yard pass touchdown, so I just wanted to see if I could get that. Okay, so we're going to let go of the 2-minute warning, run the rest of the clock out, and just try to get this game done as quick as possible. There's nothing else to prove here. We've won the game. We're going to be Super Bowl champs. That's awesome, man. Atlanta's offense was very disappointing, dude. I mean, Jay freaking Cutler took us to the woodshed the first matchup with the Broncos. I mean, that was a... Brady Quinn gave us a good matchup. I mean, just very disappointing. So they wouldn't preserve the shutout. Great game by Jamarcus, 20-24, 360, 356 yards and 2 touchdowns. Just an incredible game by him. Now they'll end it. So we preserved the shutout. How about that? Shutting out the Michael Vick-led Atlanta Falcons. That's insane, dude. 34-0. What a great game on both sides of the ball. And let's look at the celebration. Everybody's happy. How cool. What a cool celebration, man. So cool. And on the other side, they're not too happy. Lane Kiffin, a Super Bowl champion. And Russell was voted the MVP.
Okay. Jamarcus Russell, QB rating 129.1, 356 yards, 2 touchdowns, a pick, 20-24, 83 completion percentage. He played out of his mind today. Rhodes actually led in rushes today.
We did run the ball, but we kind of spread it out a bit with Rhodes and Jordan, actually. So Rhodes and Jordan, similar yardage. Lamar had 12 carries for 38 yards and a touchdown. Rhodes had 7 carries for 39. So Lamont didn't have the super explosive, the majority of the yards, but that's okay. Both were productive. Calvin Johnson, 91 yards and a touchdown. Taylor had 53 yards. Porter had 86. Rhodes, 18. Griffith, 30. Miller, 20. Madsen, 33. Jordan had that one catch for a touchdown. And our O-line did really well today. I'm proud of them. Burgess led in tackles today. How about that? Sapp, Williams, Burgess. Williams was out for most of the season. Warren Sapp and Burgess had sacks. Ward with big hits. Morrison had one. There's the rest of them right there. No picks. We did have that forced fumble. Who was it that did that? I can't remember. That was Howard. Okay. Man, he smacked Vic's helmet off. Janikowski did his thing. Leckler had a punt for 50 yards. And on the losing side, 58.8, 86 yards, 0 touchdowns, 0 picks, 10-21. Vic didn't have the best game. He did have 3 runs for 19 yards, which is out of character. They should have used his running ability way more. Work done actually didn't play completely terrible. 21 carries, 67 yards. Horn had 50 receiving yards. He didn't play terrible, but just not good enough to win. Finneran had a reception, so he is still on the team. Okay. Brooken led in tackles. Abraham with the tackles for loss. Keith Brooken, he was a pretty good linebacker. Bowley and Brooken each had sacks. Demario Williams. D'Angelo Hall had the one pick against Calvin, but didn't lead to any points. So, and that takes care of that. So I guess the next game we'll be playing is the Pro Bowl game, and that'll be that. Well, I'll play the Pro Bowl game. That's fine. I don't mind. It's just going to be a game. We can just have fun. And Russell made the Pro Bowl, so we might see some of him. We can play with other quarterbacks, too, and other players, which is really cool. So it's an opportunity to kind of play with some other teams. And there it is. I'll see you guys when we play the Pro Bowl game, man. We are Super Bowl champions. Let's go.